We start with one of our chart. Just I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis, since the price was within here, we have been looking for buy, and this is what we get. We explained my last analysis, and right now we're looking at this one as a correction relative to this. How deep this one can go, we prefer to see the reversal with the breakout of 0.011. And if you get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And with the breakout of this correction, that's mean this flat, the target we can look for is 0.015, following by 0.0165. All right. And if we move to daily chart, as we can see, based on daily chart, we have been within this downtrend. Right now, we're looking at this one. If we get any opportunity, we're looking for the reversal as a long term. And the targets we can look for is 0.035, following by 0.043 as a based on daily chart. All right. But we have to look for the trade setup, because if the price continue and drop, we are not really interested to look for sell. And we want to see whether the price can break the previous low, which is somewhere around almost the price tag 0.0095, right? We are not really interested to look for sell. We're looking for buy. And if we move to forward chart, similar explanation as what we have based on 1 hour chart. Any trade for buy from here, we will take it, and we need to see the breakout of this zone, right? But at this point, I don't see any trade setup. And if we move to 1 hour chart, we have to look for the reversal as a short move flag, or having entry above here, above this one, can be an option, but we need to be really careful. It's quite risky. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.